Hi, my name is Tamar Klinkhamer and I am 17 years old. I live in a village near Amsterdam called Laren. I love field hockey and started when I was 8. I have been doing it ever since. I have always played hockey at the club Laren at the highest national level possible. Nowadays I play at Huize in the First Ladies team, a club with great ambitions. This year I played midfield, but I'm also good at playing one of the backs. A friend of mine told me about going to the US and combining your study with your passion. It has always been a dream for me to be able to study while playing hockey there. I am passionate about seeing more of the world, especially due to the different cultures. It will be a dream come true if I could make this happen. It's a huge opportunity. I hope studying in the States will not only improve my hockey skills, but my English as well. And of course, I would love to make some new friends. I am 200% motivated to train myself even better, and I'm dedicated to put some real good effort into this to become a better player over the next few years. I hope you enjoy my hockey skills, and who knows, hopefully I'll see you in 2017.
Giants of the Empire, strangle my desire, pull the plug, sire, and I spit fire.
I'm sleepless nights at the chateau. Visualize it,
I'll give it something to do.
Crunch, crunch, wherever we go. Visualize it,
I'll give it something to do.
To get a wildfire burning. Visualize it,
I'll give it something to do.
Ace high and going all in. Visualize it,
I'll give it something to do.
Spread it like peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Spread it like peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Money, 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 money.
Visualize it.